Okay, good morning guys. We'll test a few Nintendo Switch game. And let me check for update first. Almost at the end of October, no update. Still MIUI 11.0.9. Let me change the directory first. Assassin's Creed Cuphead Pokemon 2 Assassin's Creed. This one is Doom 3. You see the game icon not visible. And Mortal Kombat 11. First game Assassin's Creed 3. Close. One more time. Close again. Cuphead. What is that?
Well, Cuphead and his Pelmut men would like to roll the dice.
Uh-oh.
By chance they came on Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price. And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with
volume,
dread.
Can you read it? I know. Language. That's the English. Control. Start. New. Very detailed the graphic. Don't crash. Forgot to change the phrase. Why? Maybe need to use a 8GB phone. One more time. memory low. Now in English. By the way, this is a standard POCO with an IUI 11. Everything stock. Freeze again. Not enough memory. Okay, next game. Pokemon Shield. Wait. Oh, Russian. Okay, let me do the setting first. I pause the video. Memory low. Come on, skip. Fifteen FPS. That's very bad. Pokemon Shield. very slow. Race. Really slow. About all the graphic and no glitch. The graphic are perfect, only the game speed. Game menu. Okay, next game. This one playable. Let's see how this Poco F1. Rendered the game. Cost on the 9S 20 plus FPS. 30 plus. Tinggi.
西暦2020年。
這裡回るだけの時はおしまいだ。死をかけ、敵を見つけ、奴らを殲滅する。さあ、人類反撃の呪しを上げろ。全体、こちらビクター1。全員の降下を確認した。現時刻より、グランドターミナルに向け進軍を開始せよ。
マスケッティ。50+. All right, not bad. Okay, next game. This one, Doom 3. Hey. Right? You see the cache still. There's no exit button for the game. Have to force exit. Not yet available. Doom 3, Assassin's Creed, The Rebel Collection. Nope, black screen. Resident Evil 6 already test, 5 already, last one, Mortal Kombat 11. Come on, get into the game. Ha, was close also. Why? see the hold on full screen. Display that now false cross also. Okay, that's it. I'm still downloading a few of the game ISO, so we'll follow up with the requests. And once again, thank you for watching.